We are following some breaking news tonight. Former Sweetwater Commissioner Sophia Lacayo has been arrested. She's facing charges of campaign finance violations stemming from her failed run for the Miami-Dade County Commission last year. Lacayo reportedly spent $1 million of her own money on that race. Her bond has been set at $14,000.